Fuck George. I pay for half his shit all the time.
Talking to him while I'm beating his ass, pumping beer, talking about nigga, you gon' retrospect something. Yeah.
George, I mean, come on, I love you. Tell me you love me.
I'm trying to.
George,
please.
Okay.
I love you.
Somewhere.
Whoa, it's soft.
Be careful. It is. It's
on a fire.
Is the stream over?
Are we done?
Stop.
Are we done? Is it? Oh, wait, the stream's not over? Wait, you got me fishing?
Yeah.
I didn't know you knew I liked fishing.
Yeah.
So sweet. Look, I'll show it to you.
You can put them like...
Edited by Darren.
Just out there, be on the lookout for Captain Save-A-How, cause he's saving how.
Is there something else should I save-A-How?
little boy.
Sleeping in my bed.
You are.
Wow, George sleeps in the bed.
Each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx, jinx again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
I think true unconditional love is like, do you love someone so much that even you would even love them if they didn't love you anymore? Like, that is unconditional.
It became the consciousness of the other person. I don't see how you would ever know that.
Well, I mean,
so
like
I
me.
Think about that.
In a fucking America.
And he will be. So I don't need to worry. So I don't need to worry. Because he will be.
Two birds of a feather say that they're always gonna stay together. But one's never going to let go of that wire. He says that he will, but he's just a liar. Two birds on a wire. One tries to fly away, and the other watches him close from that. Thank you.
bet that, never gotta sweat
if you
that.
Be the cash, I'll be the rubber band. You'll be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter, baby, you could be the muse. I'm the reporter, baby, you could be the news. Cause you're the cigarette, and I'm the smoker. We raise a bet, cause you're the joker. Checked off, you are the joke. And I could be the blackboard, you can be the top. And I can be the one. Yeah, when the sky comes falling,
dream this joint. Does he know that I'm here? Surely he knows I'm here. He is so funny, guys. He is so funny. If I could have one thing in the entire world, what would it be? A plane ticket to Jerome's house.
You're such an idiot.
And a permanent room in his house.
You're such a liar.
What else? Why? What else would it be then?
A permanent room in my house?
Yeah.
You're lying.
What else would I choose then?
On the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress and the shit is sick. Just a heartbroken high heel 6 inch in the back of the nightclub sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with. In the back of the taxi sniffing cocaine.
Are you memeing me?
I'm serious.
You're being completely oh my god!
Real. It's like, this is weird.
He's coming.
Oh my god, guys.
Holy shit. Slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash him out now. Speed up, gas pedal.
I think she thought we were dating.
She thought we were a couple.
I've been going out with Nick Nelson since I was 14. He likes rugby and Formula One, animals, especially dogs, the Marvel Universe, the sound felt tips make on paper, rain, drawing on shoes, Disneyland, and minimalism. He also likes me. His hair is dark blonde and his eyes are brown, and he is 2 inches taller than me, if you care about that sort of thing. I think he's pretty hot, but that might just be my opinion.
Okay.
The way you move here, just wanna feel it from you.